Hey guys, welcome back to my Terraria Let's Play, episode 20. On my last video, I ended with trying to show you guys a glitch. I have since figured out what I am doing wrong. I do need a hammer. I didn't realize I had a hammer before. Okay. So let's go do that quickly, and then we'll get right to it, roughly. Besides, I gotta go back to the jungle anyways to get some, can't remember if I need stingers or, I can't even think of the name of the things. I was gonna say life root, that's not it. We'll figure it out once we get it, guys. My memory today, not serving me well at all. It's actually for trying to recollect the last time I did one of these videos for Terraria, and it's been like probably a week, which I'm kind of surprised. Oop, I'm taking that. That's what I need, is the light things. I can't remember what they're called. I know what they are, though. Okay. Maybe this will give me the last of what I need. Jungle spores. Yes, I knew that. Oh yeah, the jungle's lonely. There we go. I don't think that guy needs his finger. Once, situate it the way it is. See? Told you guys. I am now officially in the jungle temple, and I am not even strong enough to be here. You guys can do the same thing, too, if you want to. But just keep in mind, you're gonna have some pretty nasty things coming after you. There we go. Safe to go in and out now. Just keep that in mind, guys. Okay. Now. Good. Yeah, that's the jungle temple, guys. Okay. Got more of the solar tablet fragments, which is cool. There's a stinger, spores. Okay. This here. This here. Check it. Okay. 16 of those. I'm almost positive I have enough stingers, so I need more jungle spores. Thank you. Oh. Do you see those ones? There we go. Take them down, Slimy. Thank you. I'll leave those traps sit there. Okay. Whoa, man-eaters everywhere. Wondering why I'm still in the jungle. I would like to find another hive, if possible. That's the first and foremost thing. Second thing is, I would like to find a diamond. An anklet of the wind, if possible. It is a diamond, sweet. I think that would be very beneficial. But the trouble is, trying to actually find some of these shrines is not necessarily easy. Not always, anyways. What is this? Like, gold? Oh, right on! 12 gold coins! Some of the guys that play this game are big into potion making, but I've never really gotten into it myself. I just try to reforge the gear the best I can and use that, but might not be a bad idea, especially if I get my butt handed to me in some battles. Take them, Slimy. Take them down. Whoa, still got me. Alright. You're going down. Slimy told me what you did. Another stinger for good measure. Some honey there. Extractinator. Sweet. Okay. Sluggy. Take you, Sluggy. 25 bait power. That's pretty cool. Where is my pig? There we go. Sorry, guys. I just hit my microphone there, if you heard it. Okay. Brick stack. And store some of this stuff. Yeah, Sluggy, don't need you. Don't Dynamite I might hang on to. Come on, I guess it's all full. Well. And Piggy goes down there. Let's put a hold on you. I don't know if that will keep it there or not, but we'll see. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm only really looking for one other thing. I might as well just keep digging away off camera, and if I do manage to come across the hive, I'll make sure that's in the next video, and we'll start that video off with a bee fight. Anyways, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on the video. And I'll see you next time. Bye.